अंधेरा हो गया सर।
हाँ, और अंधेरा कायम रहे, डू यू नो दिस अंधेरा कायम रहे।
सर
हाँ वेयर,
यस सर इन शक्तिमान
शक्तिमान।
शक्तिमान
ओके, कैन यू जज हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर प्रेजेंट हियर? ओनली 5 आर बीइंग शोन।
यस सर
हाँ
ओनली 5 आर प्रेजेंट।
एंड ज्योति, थैंक यू योर यस्टरडेज प्रेजेंटेशन। हैव यू गॉट द रिमार्क?
नो सर।
नो, यू माइट हैव नॉट गॉट रिमार्क, बट बिफोर सीइंग योर आर्टिकल ऑडियो आई हैड ऑलरेडी पास्ड ए रिमार्क। आई पास्ड द रिमार्क एट 9, एंड योर दिस यू हैड ऑलरेडी सेंट इट एट 7:15, बट आई हैड, एज देयर आर टू नंबर्स, आई सॉ दैट एंड नेक्स्ट आई डिड नॉट सी, सो आई डिमांडेड दैट फॉर द होल वीक यू रिमेन्ड साइलेंट and wanted to know the reason and commented hardly, harshly, थोड़ा सा कठोर हो करके मैं कह दिया। so we have missed this opportunity, we must not miss. I don't know what will happen later, but at present I am able and I am at your disposal for your service, and you all must take advantage of this. I was going to tell that yesterday's article, but the way you presented grammatically, it was very pure, and you have used your own language. Means only one word I found the mistaken, that was many, and after many, it should be plural. That was the only mistake. Otherwise, the whole language, especially the tenses, were quite correct. And it was informative at the same time. It means that you did not listen. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Have you listened?
Yes, sir.
Then you must tell thank you. You are missing these things. Okay. Now take out the book. How much time we should? Okay.
Sir, page number 42.
32.
42.
42.
42. Anyway, page number 42. I hope that you might have buckled it.
Two.
Now, one of you go through. One of you go through.
Number 52.
42. Hello. Hello.
Do you English man? Hello.
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 Yes, continue Megha.
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, quite clear. The voice is quite clear. Yes, present it.
The third box.
Few English men had
the fourth box.
Fourth
box.
Yes.
Few say.
Few English men had cared to understand Indian custom.
Megha, few English.
Men.
हाँ
Men
ah.
had cared to understand Indian customs or the people's mind.
Yes, now be careful. And why did I tell to be careful?
English mean.
It means that no kebarabar. There is the use of few. It is not a few. It is few. Means no kebarabar. Matlab शायद ही कोई व्यक्ति इंग्लिश ब्रिटिशर थे शायद ही मुश्किल से. इज इट क्लियर?
धोखा से.
यस सर.
हाँ मुश्किल से मतलब यस. द फ्यू इंग्लिश मैन हैड केयर्ड मींस नो इंग्लिश मैन हैड केयर्ड. द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस सेंटेंस इज जनरली इट माइट बी टेकन बाय मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स दैट फ्यू इंग्लिश मैन वेयर काइंड. A few Englishmen were kind. You might take it, but it is not so. Means no one cared. No one cared about the Indians. Is it clear?
Yes,
Megha. Sorry, I interrupted you, but I wanted to clarify the term few because it is a determiner. It is the part of the grammar. That's why few. I have always been talking about the usage of few, a few, and the few. Here, few means no ke barabar. Matlab koi bhi English man. Aidi kahin chip karke koi help karta ho, to baat dusri hai. But Britisher did not care. Is it clear?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
हाँ. ये इसी तरह यस तुरंत बोल देते हैं. आप बोलते भी होंगे पंदो यहाँ पहुंचते पहुंचते में देरी लग जाती है. ओके
यस
सर.
हाँ यस कंटिन्यू मेगा फिनिश इट
जल्दी करो.
इंडियन कस्टम और द पीपल्स माइंड means no one cared about the customs of India. Some customs were not good, but even then some which were good they were not considering. Means they did not have the respect for Indian customs, culture, and the way of living. The way of Indian living, the culture of India, they did not like. That is the sense of the sentence. Okay, now Megha, finish it. Second bubble.
Sir, bolye mute kar lene.
Hain?
Mute kar lene ke liye. Oh, proud Brahmin soldier, do you know that the grease on the bullet you have to bite is made from the fat of cow and pigs.
Oh, yes. The Brahmins were sorry. The Brahmin, oh, means the Brahmins who were in the British soldiers. Just admit.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Admitting one. The Brahman who were in British soldiers were misguided by the leaders that the gun which is used by the Indians, especially the Brahmins, the guns have grease. Grease is means the particle which is taken out from the animal's fats. Whale is killed. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Whale fish is killed for its bladder because the bladder of the whale fish contains fats, and with that contains cosmetic items are produced.
Yes, sir.
Have you listened?
Yes, sir.
कहाँ पे?
यस सर, इसको जान इस पहले भी हम लोग पढ़े हुए इसको.
हाँ, पहले पढ़े भी है ना. अर्लियर आई हैव आल्सो टॉक्ड अबाउट इट. व्हाई एनिमल्स आर किल्ड, व्हाई व्हेल्स आर किल्ड, व्हाई टाइगर्स आर किल्ड, डियर्स आर किल्ड, सम एनिमल्स आर किल्ड फॉर टस्क. टस्क मींस एनीवन
सर.
हाँ, Elephant's teeth is called tusk. Sachin, hi.
No, sir.
Hey, Sachin is yes, sir, student.
Yes, sir.
I have talked about the tusk. Tusk means the elephant is hunted. The predator hunts the elephant for tusk means for teeth to make ornaments. Deer, listen carefully. In writing section you might be asked, I am discussing this. Hello Jyoti.
Yes sir.
आवाज़ें नहीं आ
रही. Yes sir.
Deers are killed for the decoration of the house, means the horns. How many animals are there? If you are the students of biology and botany, you are the students of zoology and botany, can you present seven names of the animals which have horns?
Seven. Cow,
cow,
ox,
goat,
buffalo,
ox, buffalo,
and now
deer,
rhinoceros, deer.
So only, and out of these, cows,
antelope,
cows, buffalo, and goat, they are milk giving domestic animals. Even then they needed horns to fight against the enemies. It is surprising. It should be shortened. And the buffalo and the cows have long horns. So a few animals are in our environment which have horns. Otherwise, all the animals are without horns.
Horns.
हाँ, कभी mark किए थे इस पर, count किए थे?
No sir.
हाँ, we must be particular about this. That only a few animals have horns, and most of them are domestic. They need not to have horns. They are living among the human beings to fight. Okay. Next, Megha, sorry. Continue. So here, Brahman
sir,
had to use the venom to shoot the bullet. They needed to bite with their teeth. And they were warned that there is the application of grease. Grease, have you understood?
Sir.
हाँ.
Sir, आप अभी question answer करा रहे हैं?
कहाँ question answer करा रहा हूँ? अभी पूरा पढ़ा खत्म नहीं किया हूँ, तो question answer कैसे करा रहा हूँ? 42 page का देखिए.
नहीं मिल रहा.
Page number 42 का सबसे नीचे बाएं बॉक्स में देखिए. ओह, प्राउड ब्राह्मण मिला.
यस सर.
जूम पर यही गड़बड़ी है. मच टाइम इज वेस्टेड इन कलेक्शन एंड इन गाइडलाइंस. ओके. And a repetition also. Okay. Now the bullet. To release the bullet, they had to use their teeth to bite. And they were warned that biting because it has the fats of animals. And the Brahman and the orthodox Brahman hesitated to use grease cutting, biting it with their teeth. Next Babal. Next Babal Megha, finish this.
What the white man had deceived us to.
The Brahman soldiers were surprised. What grease? Application is next.
कहीं सब आ जा रहा है
अब ना
बहुत आवाज आ रहा है
अभी ना
आवाज जा रहा है
अरे वो क्या कहते हैं अर्णव नाश्ता करके नहीं आया था तो अर्णव को नाश्ता करने के लिए बुलाया जा रहा है
नो सर हमको कहाँ बुलाया जा रहा है
The white man had deceived us too.
The white man had
deceived.
What is after had?
Deceived.
Will you tell me the meaning of deceive?
Dhoka dena.
Very good.
Dhoka dena.
Cheat and deceive. The deceive, receive. Conceive, perceive, तो ये जितने सीव वाले हैं इसके स्पेलिंग में ध्यान दीजिए क्या है ई आई है कि नहीं इस मार्केट ऑल द सीव रिसीव ध्यान दीजिए स्पेलिंग मिस्टेक जनरली वी डू मिस्टेक्स इन योर स्पेलिंग फॉर दैट आई एम वार्निंग यू रिसीव डिसीव कंसीव परसीव These all have E-I. But when it is leave, then it is I-E. For example, believe. Clear? Yes. Have you all listened this?
Yes, sir.
For the spelling. So, deceive. The white man has deceived us full. Our frequency is being broken time and again. Can you do anything? We cannot do. Okay. Now next.
Soon chapatis were sent from village to tell the people that their imperial would want their service.
Yes, disturb hote chala jata. Phir abhi aage. Yes. Yes, the leaders, the Indian leaders started messaging. Means they started imparting the message to bring unity among the Indian people, sending the bread and what other thing it is?
Chapati
means bread.
Chapati
means it was only a pretense, ek bahana tha. To send the chapati was only a pretension. The main function of those carrying the chapati was to impart the message to unite ourselves to fight against Britishers. Is it clear now, Sachin?
Yes, sir.
What was
the awaaz kat kar kya raha?
What? ये तो है cloud is hovering us. Cloud is hovering over us. We will be disturbed time and again. Now, what was the reason of sending the chapati?
To unite the people.
Very good. That is the main purpose.
Message.
to impart the message or the unification. Why unification? That to fight against British.
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 हाँ, तुम तो ज्योति गाना ही गाती हो, तुम्हारा एक कभी हारमोनियम बजता है कभी गाना गाती हो. Next. Next.
Yes, all my village men will be ready.
हाँ, and after getting the message, the response
village was
hello. The response was positive.
Yes, sir.
Response was positive, and all Indians started uniting themselves. Yes. Now,
similarly, lotus flowers circulated among Indian soldier.
Megha.
Yes, sir.
Once more.
Similarly, lotus flowers circulated among Indian soldiers.
Similarly. Similarly. Means in the same way. Similarly. Hello.
Lotus flowers circulated among Indian soldiers.
Soldiers. Yes.
Yes, sir.
Similarly means in the same fashion. In the same fashion of which fashion? A video open कीजिए ना. मैं
सर आपका आवाज कट कट क्या
है
सर आवाज
यस सर आपका आवाज क्लियर नहीं आ रहा.
मेरा आवाज क्लियर नहीं है. वो वाला कहाँ चला गया?
क्या
वो वाला माँ क्या कहते
सर? उससे अच्छा आप घर से पढ़ाते थे ना, क्लियर आता था सर.
यस सर
घर से पढ़ाते थे तो.
यस सर.
अरे
यस सर स्कूल में नेट अच्छा नहीं है सर.
हाँ हाँ अरे घर पर तो
घर से
सचिन घर पर तो इट वाज बेटर देन दिस because I had a pillow.
Yes, sir.
To take rest. It was good also for me.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Sir, school में सर का भी नेट नहीं चलता है. राजीव सर का.
Yes, sir. राजीव सर का भी स्कूल में नहीं चल रहा.
ये नेट.
राजीव सर का घर पे भी नहीं चलता था.
सर का डेली का प्रॉब्लम.
Okay. Similarly, in the same fashion, the in which fashion? As chapatis were sent to different Indians, different citizens of India, like that, in the same way.
Hello. Yes, sir.
Sir, another sound is coming which disturbs us.
हाँ, कहीं पूजा हो रहा है, घंटी बज रहा है.
एक बेल.
कहीं पूजा हो रहा है.
अविनाश म्यूट करो.
दूसरे दिन. Hello. Have you all mentioned your presence?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All mute.
हाँ.
सर कोई अब जो आप बोलेगा वो आवाज जाएगा.
हाँ तब तक गड़बड़ी हो जाएगा.
जिसको बोलना होगा अनम्यूट करके बोल लेगा.
हाँ
चल आगे पर.
हाँ Whoever will want to speak, you will mute and then speak. Okay?
Sir, from next box, I will start.
Okay.
But two
vowels, reservation has been done. Okay. Yes, similarly, lotus flower, here mark here the word similarly, means in the same way. So in which way? So just like the chapatis. Clear? The lotus was also sent. Yes. Lotus flowers circulated, means were sent among Indians, among Indian soldiers. Yes. And death to the foreigners. And then Indian citizens started proclaiming means announcing that come out and kill the Britishers. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Has now my sound reached clear? Yes.
Yes, sir.
The masses gave all help, means Indian people came out and help and gave and shelter, help and shelter to the patriots. What is the meaning of patriots? Sachin, I hope so. Because you have preserved all the words of you last name. Patriot. Hello, anyone?
Desh Bhakt.
Haan, Jyoti. Desh Bhakt.
Yes, sir.
Very good. But why did you take time? Is there a dictionary?
Because you are acting to Sachin. No, sir. You are acting to Sachin.
Okay.
That's why I take break.
Okay, very good. And then what is the opposite of a patriot if you tell a laddu is certain?
Territorial.
Very good. Now, but the sound, the pronunciation is not good, not clear.
Territorial.
Yeah. Once again.
Territor.
No.
Territor.
No. Traitor. Note down. Once you note down, it will ever be in your mind.
Sir, spelling bolega, sir.
Haan, pakde gaye Sachin. I have already imparted it in class 7. T-R-A-I-T-R-A-I-O-R. Very good, traitor. And this has been brought by Megha. Am I right? It was her sound.
Yes, sir.
Am I right?
Yes, sir.
हाँ तब दोनों दोनों बहन मिल करके कर दी काम पूरा तमाम. एक बोली patriot, another traitor. Thank you.
सर patriot का हम भी बोले थे.
अच्छा.
आप हमें बोले थे कि चुप ना बोला थे चुप.
हाँ पहले झगड़ा कर लो दोनों फैसला. ज्योति मैं बहना कही हूँ और तुम लोग झगड़ा कर रहे हो. देखो
सब दोस्त.
ओके नाउ नेक्स्ट रिवोल्ट. ज्योति
यस सर बोले.
हाँ
विरोध.
नॉट आस्किंग द मेनी. You finish the
box. Then there was a violent outbreak at Meerut.
Yes, outbreak.
Prakop. Yes, sir.
हाँ प्रकोप means here now revolt going on. विस्फोट.
सर फिर से ज्वाइन करेंगे.
Explosion. Here विस्फोट but it is very much means the people came out to take to go against violently. Is it clear now? The people became violent.
Yes, sir.
to fight. That is why here outbreak means they wanted to have the direct fight. Okay, continue.
आना तुम मत हंसो तुम्हारा मजाक उड़ जाएगा
सर म्यूट
सर म्यूट
ओके
यस सर
हाँ यस कंटिन्यू
सर फिर से ज्वाइन करेंगे
हाँ ज्वाइन तो कर लिए साहब
सर सिर्फ आप किए हैं सर
हम लोग नहीं किए अभी
हाँ तो ज्वाइन कर लीजिए अरे आदि ये नाउ यू
अभी कैसे सर मीटिंग ही होगा काम ना
सचिन
मीटिंग कीजिए ना सर
हेलो सचिन हेलो
यस सर
वी हैव पास्ट 44 मिनट्स